हेलो सेवेंथ क्लास, दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास विथ योर एक्सरसाइज 2.2। नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.2 इज विच ऑफ द ड्राइंग ए टू डी शोज। फर्स्ट इज 2 मल्टीप्लाइड 1/5 इन दिस फिगर फ्रॉम ए टू डी। यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट विच फिगर शोज 2 मल्टीप्लाइड 1/5। So first you see which figure is divided into 5 parts. You clearly see day 1 is divided into 5 parts of from which one part is shaded, numerator 1 is shaded and denominator 5. So you have to see which figure is divided into 5 parts. So D1 is the right answer. You select D1. Now second question, 2 multiplied 1/2. Means which figure is divided into two part. See, B1 is divided into 2 part and 1 part is shaded. Third one is 3 multiplied 2/3. First you have to see which is divided into 3 part. You clearly see A1 is divided into 3 part from which 2 part is shaded. Now fourth one, 3 multiplied 1/4. 3 multiplied 1/4, it's give 1/4. See which figure is divided into 4 part. 1 plus 4. So C1 is the right answer. Now some pictures A to C are given below. Tell which of them shows 3 multiplied 1/5. You have to simply multiply it. 3 multiplied by numerator 1, 3/5. Now see which figure is divided into 5 parts. C1 is divided into 5 parts. Okay, so C1 is the right answer. Now second one is 2 multiplied 1/3. It gives you 2/3. Which figure is divided into 3 parts? A1 is divided into 3 parts. So 2/3 is the right answer. Now third one is 3 multiplied 3/4. Which figure is divided into 4 parts? B1 is divided into 4 parts, have 4 parts, so B1 is the right answer. By numerator denominator you guess which one is the right answer. The figure which is divided into that part is the right part for that. Now question number 3 is multiply and reduce to lowest form and convert into mixed fraction. Lowest form is simplify it. So what you have to do, you just have to multiply and convert that into mixed fractional form, or divide numerator by denominator. 7/3/5 multiply 7 with numerator 3, 21/5 give you 4, 1/5. 4 multiplied 1/3 gives you 4/3. Divide 3 by 4/3. Result. Rest is very simple. You do it just a simplification, just a multiplication. You multiply 7 into 3, 4 into 2, just a single multiplication. What you have to keep in mind is that multiply digit with numerator and divide it. Okay. Now, next question is shade half of the circle in the box. First you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 into 4, 8, 4, 12. What you have to do, you have to half of the circle, means half of the 12. Dot gave you 6, means you have to circle 6 dots from figure A. Circle it. Now second is 2/3 of the triangle in box. 2/3 means 2/3. Total number of triangles in the circle is 9. From which you have to circle 2/3, means 6 of the triangles. Now third one is 3/5 of the square in the box. How many square boxes are there given? They are given 15 square. So 3/5 of. If you remove of from the question, you simply put multiply there. Of is always removed by multiplication sign. Okay. To multiply 3/5 into 15 give you 9 square. Now, fifth question is find 1 upon 2 of 24 and 46. Of, if I told you, if you remove of sign, you have to just simply put multiply and multiply it. 2 upon 1 upon 2 of 24 gives you 1 upon 2 multiplied by 24. Multiply 24 by 2 gives you 12. Simply 1 upon 2 of 46, 1 upon 2 multiplied by 46 gives you 23. Rest part is same. You do by yourself. It's very simple. You have to just multiply it. Okay. Now multiplying expressed as a mixed fractional form. You know how to represent in a mixed fractional form. You have to divide numerator by denominator. First convert mixed fractional form into improper fraction. Now, after converting, 3 multiplied 26 upon 5 gives you 3 into 26 upon 5, 78 upon 5, 15, 3 upon 5. Rest is same, you do by yourself. It's just for your practice. Now, seventh question is find 1 upon 2 of 2, 3 upon 4. First, convert the mixed fractional form into improper fraction. 1 upon 2 give into multiplied by 11 upon 4, multiply 8, you get 11 upon 8, divide 11 by 8, you get result 1, 3 upon 8. Now question number 8 is Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Vidya consumed 2/5 of the water. Pratap consumed the remaining. How much water did Vidya drink? What fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? So, you know, her mother gave her bottle filled with water. Capacity of bottle is 5 liter. So, Vidya consumed 2/5 of the water. So, what you have to do? 2 upon 5 of 5 liter. If you remove off sign, you put multiply there. 2 upon 5 into 5 gives you 2 liter. Now Pratap consumed. You know total quantity if bottle is full, we assume it 1. 1 minus rest part that Vidya consumed is subtracted from total amount of water. 1 minus 2 upon 5 part of the bottle give you 3 upon 5 part of the bottle. Pratap consumed 5 liter of water. It means Pratap consumed 3 liter and Vidya consumed 2 liter of water. Now class, your exercise 2.2 is completed. You have to do all these questions in your notebook with very clean and neat handwriting. Thank you, class.